program contains all symbols that are needed in the addition of schemes. During the insertion of symbols, it is possible to specify all main technical parameters, which will be later included when creating specifications. In the program, there is a search option, thanks to which it is possible to quickly find the desired symbols. A database of distributors, including multivariant blocks which allow to customize dimensions in a distributor section, is also available in the program. There are many types of lines available in the program. User can also define additional types of lines or installations. In order to automatically add appropriate connection symbols in the line's connections, the connection points option should be turned on. In CADprofi HVAC and Piping, there are already prepared fragments of schemes. Users can also define schemes by themselves, thanks to which it will be possible to use them in next projects. Application allows to simultaneously insert to the drawing many symbols. This function speeds the work. Indicated elements are added to the list of symbols to insert. This list may be freely organized. Symbols can be inserted in a specified spacing in existing lines or at any point. The insert similar object command allows to quickly find in the library the indicated element, thanks to which it is possible to insert an identical symbols with a different parameters or quickly select another similar symbol. The quick edit function allows to edit symbols directly on the drawing. It is possible to perform such operations like scale change, copying, deleting and mirror in both X and Y axes. The attributes and descriptions command is used to edit technical parameters of elements that were inserted into the drawing. This command also allows to copy selected parameters between different objects or symbols. The numbering command allows to number selected symbols, objects, lines, etc. This command allows to specify the numbering mode, including the possibility to insert the same number for similar objects. In the marks command, it is possible to find many automatic marks that retrieve information directly from the indicated objects. In order to insert an isometric symbols, the isometry option should be turned on. It is also possible to draw lines in isometric view in any plane. All symbols available in the program can be inserted in an isometric view. Thanks to the quick edit command, it is possible to edit isometric symbols, including the symbol insertion plane. The marks command allows to insert to the drawing many descriptions also in isometric view. The pipelines, general view command allows to draw pipelines with automatic insertion of bends with specified parameters. In CADprofi program, it is possible to also draw pipelines with insulation with a specified thickness. Thanks to the quick edit command, it is possible to lengthen selected pipelines. Thanks to the join general elements command, it is possible to join any pipes with an appropriate fitting. During insertion of armature into pipes, program can automatically insert fittings, for example flanges and if necessary also reducers. Program possesses a large library of duct devices such as attenuators, duct fans, etc. These devices can be inserted into ducts with optional automatic insertion of appropriate reducers. Thanks to the Join General Elements command, it is possible to join any ducts. After indicating connected elements, program will automatically propose and insert an optimal fitting. Program contains a convenient creator of specifications, in which user can select any parameters, which will be included on printouts and during the export of data into different formats, for example HTML, PDF, XML, CSV and others. You can find more videos at CADprofi.com.